I carved Naranwe from a piece of Brazilian soapstone. As with all my direct carvings, I considered the shape of the rough stone. I didn't know what the finished piece was going to look like. I never do. I started, considered the shape and flow of the stone, and applied my feelings to it. When I began polishing, I noticed some tiny flecks of gold throughout the stone. About the shape of grains of rice. They became more visible the more I polished. It's as if I could peer deep within the stone. It was really exciting. The stone supplier told me that this is very rare, very, very unusual, especially in soapstone. I thoroughly enjoyed carving Naranwe. I hope that others enjoy looking at the piece as much as I did carving it.